already saw that happen last week when you don't get those kids out of there. They just can't sit still. Well, they can't help it. So the children. Have children, praise God. Got to cater to them.
That's right.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
That's right.
So we thank God for all of our children and our children's church workers, our volunteers. And we thank God. Hallelujah. So if there'll be no further delay, we're going to go ahead and receive Pastor Hill at this time. Let's say amen for him.
Existence somewhere, and I think that that should
heart, their interest, to understand what you probably would be all about, what you would be doing, whether you'd be in a good place or whether you would be in an environment that you could do something about now to change. So I think that would be a wonderful thing if you would take this serious. So I just want to encourage you to work the lessons out, because I can't pass the other one out until you show some commitment to doing that. Got a whole lot of lessons to pass out, and all of them are good, and once you understand all of those, it will place you in a very favorable position to really impact the lives of others. All right. Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right. I want somebody to help me in a few minutes, but I'm going to pray first, and I'm going to announce myself and read the scripture. I'm going to pray first, and everybody, I wish we could just continue that spirit of worship. I sure didn't want to let that go. That was been so good. When it gets that good, and you know, some of y'all detain the service. You start praying out and doing something. Hold it. Try to get locked in for a little while so God can do some things. Amen. How many just want a little bit from the Lord?
Hallelujah.
All right. Father, we thank you today for your grace. Your grace is sufficient, and you're able to do exceed and abundantly above all that we can think or ask. Lord, you effectually worketh in them that believe. Lord, we thank you that your eyes are running. The devil is walking. Amen. To and fro throughout the whole earth. And you're looking for those hearts that's perfect before you. Father, those are the hearts that you want to revive, you want to rejuvenate, you want to work through and work in. Father, we thank you today that your spirit is in this place. The spirit of the Lord is upon me. I want everybody to just repeat that. If you believe the spirit of the Lord is upon you, just say the spirit of the Lord is upon me.
The spirit of the Lord is upon
me. Amen. If you believe the spirit of the Lord is upon me, amen. Then I want you to say it like you mean it. Say, the spirit of the Lord.
The Spirit of the Lord
is upon me.
Is upon me.
Amen. Okay, he has anointed me to preach the gospel. We are anointed to preach the gospel. We are anointed to share the gospel.
Yes.
We are anointed to carry the word of reconciliation. We are workers together with him. And Lord, you have placed that word of reconciliation. You have placed it in our hearts. And we have the ability to share. We have the ability to change situations and circumstances and the lives of people. You have anointed us to preach the gospel to the poor. You have sent us to heal the brokenhearted and to preach deliverance to those that are in captivity. Those that are broken, those that are ensnared, those that are bound, those that are in sin, those that are sick, disease, and infirmity. You have anointed us to preach the gospel to those that are in captivity. Father, we thank you today that your word is a living thing. And you have sent your word to heal us. And there's life. The word is life to all of those that find it, and it is healing to all of their flesh. Everybody just said, to all of my flesh. The word is life to all of my flesh. Yes, hallelujah. Lord, you sent your word and you healed them. Speaking of Israel, when they were sick, diseased, Lord, you turned their captivity. Yes, when they received your word, when they turned to you and you healed them and you delivered them out of their distresses. You're the same Lord and God that still delivers.
Hallelujah.
Hey, you delivered us from the power of darkness. You have translated us into the kingdom of your dear Son. Lord, we thank you. Hey, that who the Son set free shall be free. Yes, Lord, free indeed. In word and in deed, Lord, we're free. We give you praise. We give you the glory today that the word is still life. You're still alive. The word is a living thing. Hey, you live in your word. You dwell in your word. You, hallelujah, you are behind your word. You will stand behind your word to perform it. Not one jot or tittle of your word will ever pass until all is fulfilled. Your covenant, hey, is still your covenant. Your word will not return without effect. Yes, you are the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Hey, hallelujah. Your covenant, you will never break it. Neither alter the word that has gone out of your mouth. That means every word that comes out of your mouth is reliable. It's dependable. Hey, and you stand behind it, you perform. Father, we give you the praise and the glory today. In Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name. How many love that name? How many know it's a wonderful name? A adorable name. Hey, how many know that name is worthy? Worthy, worthy, worthy. Just say it three times. Worthy.
Worthy, worthy, worthy.
Hey, hey. Worthy, worthy. Why is it worthy? It's worthy to receive glory. Hey, hallelujah. Everybody just say glory. Worthy to receive power. Just say it's worthy to receive power. Worthy to receive dominion. Oh, worthy of dominion. Oh, the Bible says God has given them a name, and that name is above every name. Yes. Dominion is in the name. How many know there's wisdom in the name?
Yes.
Hey, I'll turn around and say there's wisdom. There's wisdom. There's wisdom. There's
wisdom.
There's wisdom. So the name is worthy. I don't see anything wrong with it. Worthy. Oh, I can say so many different things. And sometimes you look around and I can't think I have nothing to say about it. Lord. Worthy to receive glory.
Yes.
Amen. How many can be bold?
Yes.
Worthy. Oh, y'all just gonna be real quiet.
Yes.
I don't know how many y'all. Everything that we started out with that was lost through Adam, it was all restored through what? Christ. How many can say amen?
Amen.
When we started out, all things belong to us. It was made for us, right? The devil messed it up and got Adam to what? To relinquish all that God had blessed him with. But Jesus came, the Bible says, he became poor, that we through his poverty might be made what? Riches. So he regained everything that was lost in Adam, so he could turn it around.
Yes.
And what? Give it back to you.
Thank you.
I don't think you understand.
Thank you.
So that's the way it is.
Thank you.
are being eager to say that because you overcome by the blood and the what? The word of your testimony. Yes. He creates the fruit of your lips. You are going to say, worthy to receive what? Riches.
Yes.
Amen. Tell somebody, where he's worthy to receive riches. Amen. He turned around and what? Gave those riches what? Amen. All things are mine. How many can fix your mouth to say, all things are mine?
All things are mine.
Amen.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
So I'm saying, well, I ain't got it. He's already blessed us with every request. Spiritually blessed. In heavenly places. Amen. Where you get it is what they have to go through the door of what? Faith. It's a spiritual operation. And most of it is what? Praising the Lord that most of us want not willing to do. Well, the Bible said, bless the Lord, O my soul. Thank you.
Thank you. Lord, at all times, and His praises shall continually be in my mind. That is, in the good times and in the bad times, when you're going through, it's not complaining, it's not being disgruntled, it's not being discouraged, but it's praising Him. Praise is what you do when you're going through. I'm reminded of the scripture in James 1:2, that, you know, I have a feeling that somebody is going through this morning, this afternoon almost. You see, Sunday in and Sunday out, we come in, and so many times we bring our cares with us, and we take them back home. We bring our cares with us, and we take those same cares back home. I believe the Lord is saying this morning, I want you to leave it here. Through. That's what you do. You praise Him when you're going through.
You can go back in the finance room. Brother Dunham was back there praying with a couple of men. I want you to go back there. Okay. Here's what I want y'all to do. Okay. The spirit of praise is really here to set you completely free. And all you have to do, we don't have to explain a whole lot of things now. All we want you to do is open your mouth and start praising the Lord. And don't do it in English. It'll come out. Amen. What the Lord wants to bring up out of your spirit will come out, and you will be able to praise the Lord in a language that you've never spoken in before. Amen. So we just want you to come right now. Now just turn back this way. Okay. I want you to begin to praise the Lord. Language will come, it'll just automatically come. Make sure that you open your mouth and get something out. Get any word that comes easy for you, get it out. It's going to lead into praying in a language that you never prayed in before. So I'm just going to pray, because the anointing is high. The anointing is high, all we have to do is lay hands on you. It'll happen. We don't have to deal with it for a long time. So right now, Father, in the name of Jesus, come on, just praise Him. Don't say it in English. Whatever it is, just let it come. If it just spoken, it might sound like David talk. It might just sound like broken syllables. But just go on and you're talking to the Lord right now.
Glory, 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 glory. and seeking the Lord, come back tomorrow night. I believe the Lord has begun something today. I believe that tomorrow night we can see a further move of the Holy Spirit. And we can give out more instructions that we need tomorrow night, but we just thank God for what the Spirit has done. See what happens when you can, when you begin to praise the Lord? Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Okay, 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 praise God. Okay, everybody just stand. Continue to open up and let go and let Him. Amen. Just more or less, just kind of letting go and letting the Holy Spirit. Amen. Come in. So we don't want to hold back. We just want to what? Release and let go. Amen. Praise God. God wants to use all of us to His will and to His will. I was just so happy for Brother Titwell. He just let it kind of start the ball a little bit. I'm glad to hear somebody open up. I'm glad somebody opened up. It's just a whole All right. Okay, Sister Pearl wants to be with the men after we terminate today. All right, well, God bless you. We thank God for the sister, Tawana, and her daughter. Yeah, so happy for both of them. They, Sister Denise, working with them, and they are right. At, yeah, Sister Pearl and Sister Denise. So they know what's going on now. They really begin to understand stuff. Amen. And they are really beginning to respond. I just really see the Spirit of the Lord all over them. We just thank God for them, her and her sister. Amen, Sister Brown. Amen. They've been very faithful. Amen. I believe they want all that God can do. All that God wants them to have, I believe they want it. Holiness is not new to them. They've been around holiness a long time. So they know what this is all about. We just thank God for all of you. I really appreciate it. Amen. You did real good today. He probably needed that, didn't you? Singing like they always sing. Amen. We just gonna let all of us let our hair down. Even Jasmine. Amen. Couldn't we all use a breakthrough one Friday night? They're singing like today, it wouldn't be hard to get it with. Amen. Praise God. All right, I want to see the Lord. I mean, this is something we're going to really expect. Brother Buten, when the Lord really used him. Lord, I remember. I mean, the Lord uses him. So we're going to pray. All right. We're going to pray that the Lord will be, amen, praise God, bring a breakthrough through him. Yeah. I believe all these brothers will be on the floor. Amen. So we just thank God for what God is. It's just the beginning. And the scripture says, he who begun the good work shall continue to perform. Brother, well, come down here. We just need one testimony to confirm.
Can everybody see it?
Everybody can sit. Amen. Well, she's the very one who's sitting down. Okay. Let me see, where's the mic? I just want to hear somebody that yield it, totally yield it today. But it was like I was telling the brothers back there, if I just keep praising the Lord and I do it with my mouth, there will be a point where my head can't praise Him enough and the Spirit takes over. Am I right?
Yeah.
And I also know that the Spirit calls and it answers, and it calls and it answers, and it calls and it answers, because when you spoke, I heard Him in the Spirit. When you spoke, I heard Him. When you spoke, I heard Him. And my spirit was blessed, and I couldn't help but cry out. And I know you were feeling it too, weren't you? And you were feeling it too. And there wasn't nothing I could do about it. And I don't want to do anything about it. You know, the freedom in letting go. You know, I didn't come here today with burdens of my own put on the altar. But I got the blessing.
Yes.
And I know that whatever it was is taken care of.
Yes.
It's done.
Yes.
Whatever it was.
Yes.
Pastor Hill, there's something so sweet in this spirit.
Come on.
It just comes down so soft, but with such power.
That's it.
He can speak in a soft voice in our
ear. Yes.
Jesus.
In that power and that strength, He gives me when He prays. He gives me that power. And I just, this is the only place that I've ever felt God's presence like this. And I'm so thankful to have men to follow who know God, who know how to cry out unto God, that show no shame in praising God. It is so good. I hear Sister Judy say, "Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good," all the time. And my spirit is saying, "Yes, yes, yes." And our praise team, there's an anointing on them.
Yes,
it's just powerful.
All right. I got a little good testimony after all, since y'all been doing up on the front of here. We got one after all. All right, well, we just thank God for it. We also want to talk to you about maybe we'll meet one Friday night and we'll just let go and let God. We want everybody to get a major breakthrough. But we'll discuss that and talk about it. We might put y'all on a little fast so that you'll be in better shape to just get that total, that complete, you know, victory. Amen. The night that we do it. All right, everybody standing. Now unto Him that is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before His presence with exceeding great joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everybody say, praise the Lord. Amen.